Hi, I'm Martin Heckelman, creator of the SkiTips app series. And today's tip, I'm going to show you how to start a wedge turn and finish parallel. Many ski schools teach beginners to turn using a wedge or snowplow, as it's a safe way to ski in control on gentle runs at slow speeds. In this turn, the knees and skis are rolled towards each other, placing the skis on opposite edges. To become an intermediate or advanced skier, one needs to learn how to turn with both skis on the same edges, so the skis are turning parallel. The step-to-stop maneuver will help you learn to do this. Start traversing on a gentle slope and make a wedge turn. As your skis cross the fall line, lean all your weight on the new downhill ski and lift the uphill ski and step it up the hill, placing it down on its uphill edge. Lean out over this ski and then step the other ski along sides. Finish with both knees rolled uphill and both skis on their uphill edges. Now turn and stop with two steps. And then link a series of these turns. This action trains your leg to roll your skis from one edge to the other. Try now to make a wedge turn and see if you can finish the turn by simply rolling your uphill ski onto its uphill edge so that the two skis finish parallel. Thanks for watching. I hope this tip helped, and remember to check out our apps for iPhone and iPad, which includes some 150 individual lessons on every level of skiing and boarding. Your ski instructor in your pocket.